We got the vision.
Opportunities come to you. They're your opportunity to shine. So you have an opportunity tonight to shine. We want to see what you got. Here is nothing on the hand. Straight bare knuckle. God given talent.
Welcome to the jungle.
But my wrist cube, I threw him in that water. I'm from Florida, but my wrist cube. But my wrist cube, I threw him in that water. I'm from Florida, but my wrist cube.
No time in it.
Was he like all unorganized and like crazy?
Yes, it was like a street fight.
Instead of those like rap things, did you actually do bare knuckle?
It was nothing. Yeah, zero.
Yeah, like not
no
even,
wraps on the hand.
Not
nothing.
Even
zero.
No wraps.
Because they got in the way of grappling. Yeah.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
So different.
That's when there's real fighters.
We want you to spar, but I want to give you a little bit of an idea of what Valor is, because our rule sets are different than what you would see in most bare knuckle organizations. And that is because we have no ropes. We have no cages. It's called the bout circle. It's sunk down in and it's got edges that are slanted, which are the out of bounds. It forces action. The other thing is, it's true bare knuckle. A lot of times you are told, yeah, you can take the wrist, but then you go in there and it's already taped up halfway up the hand. Not here. It's true bare knuckle, God-given talent. You are not taping your hands. You can tape the wrist. And when we say wrist, we mean wrist, no hand. Today you'll be using boxing gloves, so it won't matter. But just to give you an idea, so when you're sparring and things that we're looking at, is if you're standing in the pocket or you're standing in striking distance, that pickaboo's not going to work. So show your best. You only get one opportunity sometimes like this. I know when I went to Pancras back in the day, I had a tryout, man. I made the best of it. I became the face of the organization just from a tryout. I went to the UFC because I had a reputation in Japan. I got the opportunity to go there and show out. I did. But those opportunities come to you. They're your opportunity to shine. So you have an opportunity tonight to shine. We want to see what you got, because we are looking to fill these cards. And we're looking to find the next bare knuckle champion for Valor. So good luck to everybody. I am going to turn this over. Big boy Chris, a lot of you guys know who he is. He's going to run the tryouts. All I'm going to do is be watching. He's going to be the one in charge. If you've got any questions, you go to him.
You know, the last one we had in Tampa was amazing, but we had three gyms in there. Now we got the same gym, so I feel like it's going to be a little bit more important to let the coach pick, because he knows the advanced levels of it. So Ross Kellen, Champions MMA, is going to be picking the great teams and the great fights to go on. So let's watch this.
Bang, bang. Wah! Lights out! Roger the Regulator, Payne here, Champions MMA.
Bang!
Go!
Fellas!
there. Oh.
Tucker Chapman, aka Tuck Nasty from Champions MMA, and you're about to see it. That's it.
What's up? My name is Giancarlo De Soro from Cuba, and I represent Champions MMA, and I'm ready to go. Show my skill. Thanks. Go!
That chin down, champ.
Feels good.
About 45 seconds to show what you got.
I'm David Self, training out of Champions MMA. IG is David_Self145.
Well, I'm Jamal Rodriguez, come from Champions MMA and Warrior Combat Fitness. Let's go.
Step away.
What's up? Jessica Borga, Champions MMA, the Black Widow. All my social media is the same. Let's go.
Jim McFarlane, IG Reggie Mike 94. Find out a champion.
Go, that girl. Sit down.
Champions MMA. Nah, I don't know what to do.
It's Damien Addy's Find Out a Champions MMA. My Instagram is Waldo_LUnico.
It isn't about whether or not you do better than the guy in here. It's whether or not you're working your butt off. We want to see effort and we want to see you work. If you can do that, We know you can improve, so.
Hernandez, fighting out of Champions MMA.
Compelli, fighting out of Champions MMA and Warriors Combat. Instagram, Rock4519.
Let's go.
Steve Shalosky, and I'm just a middle school principal.
Tice, you can find me on Instagram, D.Donnie.Jr. or on Facebook, DJ Tice.
Let's go.
Teacher.
Clay and Cromer, Champions MMA, Instagram, King Cromer. Let's get it.
Reggie McFarlane, Instagram, ReggieMac94, Champions Gym.
Let's go! Yeah, nice.
What's up, I'm Christian Decker, I'm from Lakeland, Florida, and I'm fighting out of Champions MMA, and my Instagram is Boneless MMA.
So I'm Bam Bam Diaz, and Champions MMA, and no socials.
No socials.
Good.
Keep sticking that straight punch out, there you go, touch.
Chin down, here we go, boys. Hands up, chin down. Straight punches, straight punches. Yep, come on. Yep. Throw him, Christian. Throw him. In, touch, touch, out.
My name's Harley, Champions MMA. I don't have any socials, I just like to fight.
Jamal, Champions MMA, World Combat Fitness. Let's go, let's do this. IG, Jamal Rodriguez. Yeah.
There we go, fellas. That's what we want.
Let your feet before you throw it up. Okay, right over that jab. Bam, right there. Yeah, right there.
Take that jab.
Set it up.
Wing that overhand right. Step it.
One kick. Good job. One to two.
30 seconds. You know that sound. Let's go.
Circle right.
Take control.
Circle right. Now. Let's go. Back to the middle.
10 seconds, money. Let's go.
Go forward, huh? Thanks, brother. Love you, man.
One more.
It was a special match Ken wanted to see. He wanted to see some better competition, so now we're about to test and see the real stuff.
You guys are test each other, okay? Hey, we need you to test each other.
Darren Adler, Champions MMA. Instagram is Waldo _ El Unico.
Champions MMA. Instagram is King Cromer.
Encore! This is the encore! Everybody did well, man. Really appreciate it. We're going to have these kids come in and spar, but hey, good job. Listen, we are looking to fill our card, and we're pushing Valor, but man, I'm telling you, man, you keep working hard, we can get you on the undercard, man. We're just looking for guys that want to fight and that want to kind of fit our culture, and our culture is guys wanting to work hard and fight.
Yeah, of course.
So you never know, man. You keep working hard.
No doubt. All right, just thank you for being here.
Yeah, don't give up on yourself. Yeah.
Oh, no, I never give up. Right. Never give up.
Yeah.
Ever.
Yeah, because in here, man, you stayed in there, right? So just keep working at it. Keep going, man. You'll be there.
Appreciate it.
All right, brother.
How's it doing?
Good, brother. I feel good. Shit, I feel like we could have fought more. I definitely want to fight everybody in this place.
Who's paying your Champions MMA? Let's go.
Let's go.
Kale Kellen, Champions MMA.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Four.
Yeah. All right. Rock him, sock him. Oh, man.
Go get in there.
Ooh, pivot, 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 pivot. There you go. Pivot, circle, 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 circle.
Slide shot. Middle, guys, get in the middle. Still 30 seconds.
Yeah. Hook, jab, hook.
There we go. Head movement, Olympic punches.
Nice.
So big combo.
Good job. Should I shake hands? Hey.
Yeah.
Shake hands.
He gets nosebleeds all the time.
I figured he did. He's bleeding. I was like, yeah, he's a bleeder.
Yeah, he's a bleeder. Yeah.
Oh. Hey, hold up.
No, he gets nosebleeds all the time.
Right here.
Stick your tongue out.
Hey, future right here, man. So much. Listen, you guys really did good, and I appreciate you guys allowing us to come here and you guys sparring for us, and in return, man.
Valor, come out here. My name is Ross Kellen. I'm Champions MMA. Have the legend, the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock, came out here to watch everybody and enjoy what we have to offer. And I really appreciate Mr. Shamrock coming here and showing what fighting is all about.
Yeah, hey, listen, we really appreciate it. From Valor to you guys, Champions, Jim here, what a great name. But yeah, we really appreciate you guys hosting us, allow us to come in here and have everybody spar for us. I know that is asking a lot, but man, we are coming. Valor is coming to Florida. We already got a couple dates booked. We're looking for guys that want to fill those spots where we have belts, Champions. So again, we appreciate it. We saw a lot of great talent here tonight, and we were truly blessed that you allowed us to come into your house to be able to see everybody spar. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
All right.
And girls.
Champion.
Opportunities come to you. They're your opportunity to shine. So you have an opportunity tonight to shine. We want to see what you've got. Here is nothing on the hand. Straight bare knuckle. God given talent.
Hula hoop the brick, I had to break it down a zill. You can